minutes for your car to heat up to dangerous temperatures. And if children are left inside, that situation can turn deadly. It has already happened to several children across the country. And here's the kicker. Parents might not realize their children are dangerously hot because sometimes they don't show the typical symptoms.
They may not be sweating like you would look for in an adult. They may be just a little confused. They may be quieter than usual. They may just not be acting their normal self.
WISN 12 News reporter Hillary Mintz put the heat to the test to show you the risks of hot cars in children.
Life can be busy. Throw kids into the mix and parents like Kyle Wom have their hands full. But Dad says when he runs errands, his two-year-old always comes with, especially in this dangerous heat.
There's no reason to leave in the car. He's not that big of a trouble.
But Aaron Donaldson with Wheaton Franciscan Safe Kids Program says accidents happen, and if babies or young children are left in a car, heat stroke can set in quick.
The temperatures in the cars can raise up to 19 degrees per 10 minutes. So even if you have a 70 degree day, in 10 minutes in the sun, it can truly reach 90 degrees.
So here's our experiment. The air's been on in this SUV. It's a comfortable 71 degrees. Now the car's off. We set the sensor in the car seat and start the timer.
At 15 minutes, the temperature inside the car is now the same as it is outside, 89 degrees. At just over 20 minutes, it's now hotter inside the car than it is outside. It's now been about 35 minutes and it's 100 degrees inside this car. Imagine if two kids were in these car seats this whole time.
Barbara Bowe says her granddaughter's safety is always top priority.
Because it's too hot in there. Never, never would I leave them in the car alone.
A lesson she'd never want to learn the hard way. In Wauwatosa, Hillary Mintz, WISN 12 News.
Wheaton Franciscan Healthcare says since 2005, 7 kids in Wisconsin have died from being left in a hot car.